Hello everyone! Today I want to show you how to make a super cute flat fold card inspired by a card made by Franz Martin. I will have the link to her blog in the description box. So we're going to use my Creative Time stamps and dies, and to make this card you are going to need